So hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel information and educational video. Here I will provide you the complete information how you can check your response sheet as it has been released and also how you can verify your answer key and also what are the bonus and error. I will be discussing everything so that you will be able to calculate your marks very correctly, and according to that you can check my previous video about the marks versus percentile that I have already discussed for every shift of second attempt JEE Mains 2023. So if you're first to my channel, please try to subscribe the channel, because this channel will be providing you everything that is JOSA counseling, CSAB, all type of counseling guidance. If you want, you can contact me for that as well, but you will get every information to get into your dream college in this channel only. If you need same information in Hindi language, you can subscribe to my Hindi channel, that is Admission Academy as well. So here, once you click the that is JEE Mains Session 2 Answer Key Challenge, here you will be on this page. Here you can log in through application number and password or application number and date of birth. Here I will log in for a student, and then I will provide you the detail how you can check. Actually, this student have got very good result in the JEE Mains in the last attempt, also 99 point something, and this attempt also, and he's from PWD category. This attempt also is scoring around 180 plus marks. So let me log in first and then I will provide you the detail. Okay, so once you provide your application number and date of birth or your password, you will be logged in, and here you can check the complete response sheet view. Click to view challenge answer key and also your paper. Once you click here, that is BTEC, you will able to check the paper. Here is the response sheet, whatever you have done in the exemption, here you can check, and here only you will be verifying your answer key. That is, once you check the answer key, you can verify. Here you can check the detail, that is whatever option has been given. This question has not been answered, so it will be clearly mentioned not answered, and whatever answered, it is a status answered. Choose option second, means second option has been chosen. So here the ID is ending with 38, so you need to verify the same question ID, that is question ID ending with 22 with the answer ID 38. It is 38 or not in the answer ID. So let me check the answer ID also, and there you will able to verify it is correct or not. Because many students will not check the answer key, and there they will face the problem. They will get less percentile. They will thought that I have scored more marks, how I got less percentile. So it is advisable to check the answer key properly, so that you will able to you will able to convince yourself later that I got less marks. That's why I haven't got good results. So that I need to work more for the next year or work more for the advanced exam. So here, if you want, you can check that also the same. That is question ID. First, you need to match whatever you are checking, and then you need to check the answer ID whether it is matching or not. If you think the current answer that is given by NTA is not correct, that is suppose in here the question ID, that is the first question ID ending with 21, answer ID ending with 38. If you think answer ID is ending with 32, then here you need to tick, and then you need to just go at the bottom, and here you can upload the file, that is how you solve the question, how you get that answer, then upload that and submit your claim. You need to pay 200 per question. So this is how you will be claiming. So now the important discussion regarding the bonus and error. Suppose this student have challenged the question, and later in the final answer key it will be changed from 31, that is question id 31 to 32, then every student from this tip will get 4 marks for this question. No need to worry, this is called bonus and error as well. That is, error means answer has been changed, bonus means question will be dropped. They will say just drop in the question ID later. They will just say provide the drop option. That is, here in the question, here they will mention it as a drop. They will provide the full answer key again for every sip, and they will write drop. As many of you have already appeared in first attempt, so you know that what the how the final answer key looks like. So you will able to check here also in the section of numerical type question, they will change the answer. Suppose 432 becomes 434. I'm just giving example, I'm not sure about it. So if it is 434, then they will write 434. If the question is wrong, then they will just say that drop, means question has been dropped. Every student will get 5 marks. So this is how the drop and error works. I will be doing the complete analysis of each shift, and very soon I will provide you the complete information. What are the bonus and error shift wise, everything I will be providing to you. So please try to subscribe the channel, so you will be getting that information very soon in the same channel. It is which shift have how many bonus, how many errors, so that you will able to calculate your marks correctly. One more request from you people, that is, if you find some question that are having problem particularly in your sleep, please try to comment down with the question ID and answer ID. What are the answer you thought in? If it is from numerical type, then write the answer. What is the wrong answer? What is the correct answer by you? So please try to mention it so that other student will also take the reference, and I will also discuss on the same once the all type of research will be done by me, and I will upload the video about how many questions shift wise is having bonus and error. So please try to comment down your thought on the question, whatever you think it is incorrect by NTA. So this was the information regarding how to check the response in and what is error and bonus, and what are the bonus error question means, who will get the benefit of it. So I would like to explain again, who will get the benefit of bonus and error. If it is become bonus, so every student, no matter if you have attempted the question or not, you will get the marks. If it become error, then in that case, if you have done wrong according to the final answer key, you will get negative mark. If you have done correct according to the final answer key, not the current answer key, then you will get 4 marks. If you haven't applied, you will get 0 marks. So this was about the bonus and error. Hope you get the complete information. So please try to subscribe the channel. Thank you.